by your kiss and by your kiss, you've shown true love. I'm yours forever, my own.
I sigh and cry and long for you,
and long for you.
Oh, my darling, my dear one. Ooh. You are my love.
You are my love.
Please believe me, there's not another, there'll be no other one for me. I sigh and cry.
and gentlemen, Crissy and Mark Dixon. Congratulations.
Look at the two of you dancing that way, lost in the moment and each other's face. So much in love, you're alone in this place, like there's nobody else in the world. I was enough for her not long ago. I was her number one, she told me so. And she still means the world to me, just so you know. So be careful when you hold my girl. Time changes.
Both Mark and Crissy are close friends of mine. In fact, they actually met through me. So, welcome everyone. You need to thank me, it's cool. I could go into a long, drawn-out speech laced with embarrassing jokes about, say, Mark's hilarious level of intoxication at his bachelor party, but I'm not going to.
I knew the love of a father runs deep, and I prayed that she'd find you someday. But it's still hard to give her away. I loved her first. How could that beautiful woman with you be the same freckle-faced kid that I knew? The one that I read all those fairy tales to and tucked into bed all those nights. And I knew the first time I saw you with her, it was only a matter of time. I loved her first, I held her first, and a place in my heart will always be hers. From the first breath she breathed, when she first smiled at me, I knew the love of a father runs deep. I prayed that she'd find you someday, but it's still hard to give her away. I loved her first. From the first breath she breathed, when she first smiled at me, I knew the love of a father runs deep. Someday you might know what I'm going through when a miracle smiles up at you. I loved her first.
It was a night. Ooh, what a night it was, it really was.
Such a night.
The moon was bright. Oh, how bright it was, it really was.
Such a night.
The night was alive with stars above. Ooh, when she kissed me, I had to fall in love.
Oh, it was a kiss.
Ooh, what a kiss it was, it really was.
Such a kiss.
Oh, how she could kiss. Oh, what a kiss it was, it really was.
Such a kiss.
Just the thought of her lips sets me afire. I reminisce and I'm filled with desire. But I gave my heart to her, sweet Serena.
Such a night.
Came the dawn, and my heart in her love, and the night was gone. But I'll never forget the kiss in the moonlight. Ooh, such a kiss, such a night.
It was a night.
Ooh, what a night it was, it really was.
Such a night.
Came the dawn, and my heart in her love, and the night was gone. But I'll never forget
stars and moonlight. How will I remember? I'll always remember
that night. Ooh, what a night it was, it really was such a night. When we kissed, I had to fall in love. But I gave my heart to her.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out when I walk. Sexy and I know it.
Thing had just come out of her mother, and this thing was beautiful, and she was jumping up and down.
He's very polite and speaks to me. When you get a certain age, some people don't speak to you anymore. He does. Whenever we're in the same room, he makes a point of it. And that really impresses me, Mark. You're a real gentleman.
So at the end of the night, we had a nice, really nice, like, snack table laid out. Part of our wedding cake was there. And it looked really beautiful. And then, like, Sean was there. Crissy grabbed his head and smushed his face into the wedding cake. So I thought I'd share that and just say, watch out tonight. So I'm really happy for Mark and Crissy. You're both wonderful, and I'm glad you found each other.
We see Mark grow from small, cute little boy's glasses into the dashing man he is today. Oh, sugar, two steps behind.
Your slow, sweet tango. The way you want to do everything but talk. And how you stare at me with those undress me eyes. Your breath on my body makes me warm inside. Let's make out. Let's do something amazing. Let's do something that's make a night to remember. January to December. Let's make love to excise. Memory to ignite. Let's make honey, baby, soft and tender. Let's make sugar, darling, sweet surrender. Dripping down your skin. Me lying here and you lying there. Our shadows on the wall and our hands everywhere. Let's make up. Let's do something amazing. Let's do something that's all. Somebody
journey that I know will be filled with love and happiness. Brenda and John, you have a lovely daughter. I know you have made Mark a part of your family, which is wonderful.
Good evening. Thank you all for coming. And Brenda's going to make a little speech.
There we go.
So much, I know, and we're so happy that you found her. You know, you seem to be more happier. And I know that from the time you came to our house, the very first time, you just laid on the couch with that. And we were so happy to see each other. I wish you all the best, okay?
Thank you, Mother.
Can you do the rest?
You want me to go?
No. Okay. I don't know what I can't really.
I mean, you can't ask. Like, this is the most picture-perfect wedding there could be.
Hear my silent prayer, heed my quiet call, when the dark and blue surround you. Step into my sight, look inside the light, you will know that I have found you.